In this tutorial, I am going to talk about conditional compilation, which are used in all preprocessors or header files that you have already opened, and see a lot of hashtag followed by few keywords. The preprocessor has directive for conditional compilation. They can be used for program development and for writing code that is more easily portable from one machine to another. Each preprocessor directive has the form hashtag if, and it is a constant integral expression. Hashtag if def, it is identifier. Hashtag if and def, it is also identifier. Hashtag l if, it is also identifier. And hashtag else is identifier. All those identifier are providing the conditional compilation of the code that follows until the processing directive hashtag and if is reached. Then when you use hashtag if, you must have hashtag and if to end that loop, that condition. For the intervening code to be compiled, after hashtag if, the constant expression must be non-zero, and after hashtag if def or after hashtag if defined, the named identifier must have been defined previously in a hashtag define line without any intervening. Hashtag undefined, it is an identifier, is going to be used to undefine the macro. After hashtag if def, the name identifier must be currently undefined. The uses of error, hashtag error and hashtag pragma. NCC has added the hashtag error and hashtag pragma preprocessing directives. The following codes demonstrated how hashtag error can be used. We are going to use hashtag if, size of A less than size of B, then use hashtag error incompatible sizes, and we are going to use hashtag and if to end that condition. We use the hashtag error macro to enforce the consistency of two symbolic constants. In an analogous fashion, the directive can be used to enforce other conditions. The hashtag pragma directive is provided to implementation specific users. Its general form is pragma hashtag pragma token. It causes a behavior that depends on the particular C compiler. Any hashtag pragma that is not recognized by the compiler is ignored. Also, any hashtag pragma that is not recognized by compiler is ignored. What is the line number? A preprocessing directive of the form hashtag line, integral constant, and followed by file name causes the compiler to renumber the source text so the next line has the specified constant and causes it to believe that the current source file name is file name. If no name is present, then the renumbering of lines take places. Okay, we are going to later few examples to demonstrate how we use those things, but you can find very good examples in header files, and you can follow how they are using, and only remember the expression of each of those macros. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.